Caloocan City 2nd District Representative Edgar Erice says it was not his intention to blame former President PNoy Aquino for Ma Rojas' defeat in the 2016 presidential elections. Erice, who is Rojas' campaign manager for his senatorial bid, was quoted on Saturday saying one of the mistakes Rojas made in 2016 presidential bid was wearing yellow. This did not go well with PNoy's sister, host and actress Kris, who took later that night to Instagram her rage over the statement. Kris writes in Instagram, quote, "Really? To blame his loss on my brother? So was it PNoy's fault that he lost in 2010 as well?" Erice then replies to Kris that it was not his intention to blame the former president. He says, quote, "I simply replied to a question of why we are now wearing blue, and my simple and honest reply was to establish our own identity."